3, Luke was diagnosed with Duchenne muscular dystrophy. At 10, he was in a wheelchair. At 20, he was bedridden and needed mechanical help to breathe. Luke didn't make it to 21. Duchenne muscular dystrophy is the number one genetic killer of boys in the world. Australian scientists are so close to a breakthrough. Your donation will help bring them closer, so boys with Duchenne can celebrate many birthdays to come.